How's it going?
You know, it was fun, Rick. Real fun. You know, I definitely sowed those oats, but I think you invented a little lesson for me along the way. Living without consequences is great, but then I started wondering, what am I living for? What am I building? If I'm always looking back, I'm never looking ahead. And then it hit me. We are who we are because of consequences. You can't live without consequences, you know? You feel me?